Hey everybody, Tom Tangman at Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio. Today we have a new 15-day with trainer. Her name is Sage. She is a year and a half old. She's here because evidently every time she goes outside, she won't come in from the owners. She has no recall. She's very, very shy around people and other dogs. She needs some confidence. You can tell her tail's tucked. She's pretty nervous right now. Just getting her in and out of the kennel. She was a little nervous, but that's okay. We're gonna give her some confidence. We're gonna work on that. Now let's see if she's got any manners whatsoever. Hey, come. Nope. How about sit? Can you sit for me? Can you sit? Hey, we got a sit. Good girl. Yes. Okay, so we did get a sit. Not exactly stable, but we'll work on that. How about down? Can you down? Can you down for me? Can you down? Are you going to sit for me? Hey, baby. That's good. Good. Gotta come. Come. Try to come again. Come. 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 Can you heel? Can you heel? Oh, baby. Heel. Heel. She doesn't definitely wants to run. So stay tuned for amazing transformation. Thanks, guys.
Thank you. Vizsla Sage, and we chose to come to Bulletproof Dog Training because Sage is a great dog, but we just needed her to listen a little more and get some commands and some behaviors. And we're totally, totally excited because she's an amazing dog now. She's just beautiful.
And I would tell you, I talked to Bill quite a bit before. We ended up coming to Tom as our trainer, and Bill was extremely patient. Sage is a good dog. I think we now have a great dog, so we're really excited.
Well, thank you, guys. We really appreciated in letting us train her. She was a lot of fun. She really was.
Good.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.